Supriya and I welcome you to Supriya's Kitchen. So today I'm going to make coconut and jaggery chikki, or you can call it coconut and jaggery bar. This is very healthy recipe. Whenever you feel like to eat something sweet, this is the best option. So let's get started.
So here first we will dry roast our coconut. Here I have taken 1.5 cup of coconut. Let's dry roast it for a couple of minutes, and once you see it started changing its color, then add 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds or dill, and then dry roast it for more couple of minutes, and then this is just ready. Now I will take it out in a plate.
And here I have taken 1.5 cup of jaggery and I'm gonna melt it. And here we are going to melt it in a medium flame and keep stirring it. And after a minute you will see it will start melting. Keep on stirring because we don't want this lumps into this. Wow, what a nice aroma is coming. And you can see how yummy it's looking. And after a couple of minutes you will notice that it has nicely caramelized. The color has also been changed. So now we will check whether it is cooked or not. So for that, what you can do is just take a bowl of water.
Just take it little bit and dip that into a bowl of water. Once this is cooled down, just check it. This has nicely become crunchy.
Here you can also check this by eating. This is nice and crunchy. This is done. This is perfectly cooked. And here our jaggery is ready. Now it's time to add the roasted coconut into this.
Now add this coconut. Also add 1 teaspoon of green cardamom powder. Now mix everything very well. And here switch off the flame when you add coconut into this. And here I have greased with a little bit of oil this roller or roti chakla. Now I'm gonna spread this coconut and jaggery mixture on top of it and tap it with the spoon just little bit. Now I have also greased this belan. Now I'm gonna tap it little bit so that evenly this will nicely spread. Now with the help of knife, just make a cut on it, so that when this will cool down, you can nicely take it out in a proper shape. Wow, it's really looking yum.
And here this is all set. Now allow it to cool down at least for 1/2 hour to 1 hour. If you are in a hurry, you can also keep this in a refrigerator.
And here these are nicely cooled down. Now I will take it out with the help of knife. And here you can see how amazing this is looking. Wow, just yummy. Same, I will take out other pieces. So this work is little tricky, but the taste is just amazing. So do try out this recipe and let me know in the comment box how did it come up. And here you can see the other one. Wow. I hope you like this video. Enjoy.